Bow your head, Sandy. We're going to pray.
Like this?
Yes. Dear Jesus, I pray for Mark and Sandy puppets today that they'll bless the lives of the boys and girls and anyone else who cares to see them. Lord, that we're going to be talking about King David today and the spirit of David. Help us, Lord Jesus, to be like David, to love you with all of our heart and with all of our soul and with all of our mind. And God, when we do bad, that we will repent and ask you to forgive us, and that we'll have a clean heart before you, Lord. Search our heart and our mind. God, help us, Lord, to be that shepherd boy that becomes a king in your eyes. Through you, Lord, all things are possible. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Have you seen Mark?
Mark! Mark!
Have you seen him?
Not yet. I think someone said they saw him downstairs.
Well, do you want to go get him?
No.
You don't want to go get him? Okay, well, we'll wait a minute or two more. Let's see if the music's ready, because maybe by the time it starts, he'll be here. Well, it already started, and he's not here. Let me see. Mark? You may have to start without him, Sandy. Oh, here he is. Here he is. The giant, get back up here. What? Yeah, he had 5 smooth stones. JESUS. Goodbye, boys and girls.